Hello, and this is Kaylee with a little bit of YouTube news. Here to talk about the one, the only, Brad. Of course, that was it. Brad. He is as backwards as his arm is. With a... Well, anyway. Brad is amazing. Have you heard? He's just let out a new... Red the Billy, and I'm here to show you the trailer. Not very long, just watch and relax. Okay. This is the trailer. Okay. Now, here we go.
It's Fred. I'm gonna die now!
Starring in his very first movie.
I'm so excited!
Fred, the movie.
I'm getting food in my body, and there's gonna be no blood in my head, and then my head might fall because there's no blood in it.
When the girl next door.
That's Judy. She's my girlfriend. Boy, quit staring.
Moves away.
She's gone! Somebody call 911!
This line is for emergencies only.
This is an emergency!
Fred's biggest adventure ever begins.
Here I come, Judy! Ow! Ow! I gotta get the Judy's out! Oh my, damn it, we're here! No!
That's good. That's really good.
Starring Jeanette McCurdy from iCarly.
You want to try something cool? Pretty fun, isn't it?
It's really fun. But what if I have to go to the bathroom?
UK pop sensation Pixie Lott.
I brought you a gift, baby.
A squirrel. I love squirrels.
WWE superstar John Cena.
He's been kidnapped.
Judy!
By kidnaps.
Yeah! And Lucas Cruikshank as Fred.
Sometimes I just don't like showing my body too much because, you know, too much sex appeal.
That was awesome.
Fred, the movie.
Ow, that was awesome.
End of the line.
You're gonna kill us.
No, it means you gotta go home.
Oh.
And that was the amazing Fred. He also stores in with my second favorite, who I'm getting ready to talk about, Annoying Lauren. Whoever makes him, it's awesome. Fred and Annoying Lauren podcast. I'm getting ready to show you another video. Fred and Annoying Lauren. Not, I'm going to just show you the regular Annoying Lauren. He rocked the house. Him, Keith Osman, and Fred are going down in history. I don't know where they get these crazy ideas at, but it's working. But anyway, so I'm right now getting ready to show you an Annoying Lauren video. I don't know what I should show you. I'll show you this one. I haven't seen it yet. But it's coming for my wedding, buddy. I think this is this Friday's video. I'm not sure, but who cares? It's a boy gorge. Alright.
How would I reuse the Toyota technology?
This is a commercial.
Hybrid synergy drive on a roller coaster. Maybe it could power the whole amusement park. How would you use Toyota technology to make
this
a better world?
A commercial.
Visit toyota.com/ideas for good.
Now here,
hey, hey, over here. Hey, Bagface. Hey, Bagface. Hey, Bagface. It looks like you had a little plastic surgery. Oh, thanks for the hand, buddy. Whoa, hey, pistachios. Hey,
talking to us.
What do you want to do?
Don't say anything. Just look all right. It feels lopsided.
It's so itchy.
Hey, pistachios. Hey, pistachios. Hey, over here.
Not pistachio, okay?
Then what are you?
It's mustachio.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Take it down, buddy. Everything's cool.
There's a caterpillar on your lip. Hey, it's got friends.
These aren't caterpillars, dude. They're mustaches.
Uh-huh. Those are caterpillars. Pistachio-eating caterpillars.
Dude, that's not even a real thing.
Uh-huh. That's pear.
Did someone say pistachio-eating caterpillars?
I told you we should have gone with sombreros.
I know.
You pistachios are goner.
Look, for the last time, we're not pistachios.
Yeah, pistachios are, like, delicious.
Exactly.
And we're not.
Nope.
That's right, because we're mustachios.
And that's a totally different thing.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, whatever. Clearly, you guys are nuts.
Hey, look, buddy. If we were tasty pistachios, our flavor would have given us away.
Guys, it's okay. We're not going to eat you.
Of course not, because we're not pistachios.
Oh, come on. The shell, the green center, the giant freaking bag that said pistachios on it.
Boy, it's getting hot in here. I'm kind of getting the sniffles here.
Shut up, Barry.
You'd be a lot cooler if you weren't wearing a lip warmer. Ooh, I know. Let me get you a fuzz buster. I get the feeling that the answer to this mystery is right under your nose.
Orange, they don't have noses.
You're an apple.
Yep, and we're mustachios. End of story. You guys have a great day. We gotta get going now.
It's okay, guys. It's just allergies.
Ah, Barry.
What? What is it?
Whoa! Talk about a close shave.
Are you trying to get us killed?
How hard is it to wear a mustache?
Glue it back on. Somebody! See? I told you we should have gone with sombreros. Oh my god, I'm naked!
Jeez, Barry, we should have left you in the bag.
Man,
sorry about your friends, little dude.
Yeah, those guys really cracked me up.
Yeah, well, I guess that's just the price to pay for being so darn wonderful. Everybody wants a piece of you. There's danger lurking everywhere. One minute everything's cool, and then suddenly there's a giant hand reaching out to crush you. Who knows, next time it could be a
pistachio-eating caterpillar?
Yeah, good one, Orange.
That wasn't a joke. Whoa, pistachio-eating caterpillar!
Huh?
Oh, no!
I hate it when those guys don't shave.
Yeah. And that was one of my favorites, the annoying orange. Now, back to my chatting. I'm about to log off. So, well, I'll see you next time. Remember, get your comments in. This is the YouTube News. YouTube News.